Student, today we will solve, let us practice 2.3, okay. So, first question is that, compare the numbers used greater than, smaller than or is equal to sign, okay. So, we have to compare these numbers by using these symbols, okay. So, first A, 603 and 630. These both numbers are 3-digit numbers. Here 6, here also 6, and compare the 10 place digit, okay. Here 0 and here 3. So 630 is greater than 603. So we know the open side of this symbol should be at the greater number. Then B, 1120 and 1150, okay. So these both numbers are 4-digit numbers. So see how 1000 place digit, okay. So see here at 1000 place 1 is there, here also 1 is there. So in both number the 1000 place digit is same, okay. So then compare the 100 place digit, okay. So here also 100 place digit is also same. So then compare the 10 place digit, okay. So here 2 is there and here 5 is there. So 5 is greater than 2. So 1150 is greater than 1120, okay. Then next 6007 and 607, okay. So we know 3-digit number is always smaller than 4-digit number, okay. So 6007 is greater than 607, okay. Then next 2001 and 2010. So these are 4-digit number. So first compare the 1000 place digit. 1000 place digit of both number is same, okay. So then compare the 100 place digit, okay. So 100 place digit is also same. Then compare the 10 place digit, okay. So here 0 is at 10 place and here 1 is at 10 place. So 1 is greater than 0. So 2010 is greater than 2001, okay. Then next 30 plus 4. So 30 plus 4, after 30 count the 4 fingers, 31, 32, 33 and 34. So 30 plus 4, 34, and another side 34 is written. So these both numbers are same. So use is equal to sign. Then next 9 minus 9, 0, okay. Then another side 30, okay. So here 0 and here 30. So 30 is greater than 0. 0 has no value, okay. So 30 is greater than 0, okay. Then next 50 plus 5. So 50 plus 5, 55, and 60 minus 5, also 55. Here the addition of these two numbers is 55 and here the difference of these two numbers is 55. So use is equal to sign, okay. Then 3596 and 3497, both numbers are 4-digit number. So compare the 1000 place digit, okay. Here the 1000 place digit is same. Then compare the 100 place digit, okay. So here 5 and here 4. So 3596 is greater than 3497, okay. Now next instruction, arrange the following in decreasing order. So decreasing order means descending order, means we have to arrange this given number into big to small order, okay. So see, first read the numbers 3841, 2841, 6113, 4158, okay. So we have to arrange this number into big to small numbers, okay. So these are 4-digit numbers, means we will compare the 1000 place digit, okay. So here 3, here 2, here 6 and here 4, okay. So which is the greatest number here? That is 6113, okay. Then after 4158, then after smaller than 4, 3, so 3841, and at last 2841. So this is the decreasing order of the given numbers, okay. Then next 8700, 8070, 8007 and 8170. These numbers we have to arrange into decreasing or descending order. So these are the 4-digit number, means we will compare the 1000 place digit. Okay, so we can see the 1000 place digit is same in all numbers. Okay, so what you will do, then you have to compare the 100 place digit. So next, here 7, here 0, here 0 and here 1. Okay, so we can say 8700 is the greatest number. Okay, so smaller than 8700, which number is here? 8170. Okay, so smaller than 8170, see here in 8070 and 8007 the 100 place digit is same. Okay, so what you will do, so then compare the 10 place digit. Okay, so 7 is greater than 0. Okay, so after 8170, 8070 will come, and at last which number is remains? 8007. Okay, so this is the decreasing order of the given number. See, 8700, 8170, 8070 and 8007. Okay, then next 1119 1919 1911 1900. These numbers we have to arrange into the decreasing or descending order. Okay, so which is the greatest number? So compare the 1000 place digit. Okay, so these three numbers are 4-digit and 119 is the 3-digit number, means it is the smallest number. Okay, so it will come at last. Okay, so which is the greatest number? So in 1119 1911 and 1900, the 1000 place digit is same. So then compare the 100 place digit. Okay, okay, so here 1 is at 100 place, here 9 is at 100 place and here also 9 is at 100 place. So in between these two numbers, which is the greatest? The 100 place digit is same. So compare the 10 place digit. Okay, so here 1, here 0, 1 is greater than 0. So 1911 is the greatest number. Okay, then after that, which number will come? 1900. After that number, this number will come 1119 and at last 119 will come. Okay, question number 3, arrange into ascending order. Ascending means small to big order. Okay, so first 2030, 2003, 2300 and 3200. Okay, so we have to arrange these numbers into ascending order, means small to big order. So which is the smallest number? You have to compare the 1000 place digit. Okay, so which is the smallest? Here 2030, 2003 and 2300. So 1000 place digit is same. Okay, so compare the 100 place digit. Okay, so compare the 100 place digits. So in 2030 and 2003, the 100 place digit is also same. Okay, so what you will do, then compare the 10 place digit. Okay, so here 0 and here 3, means 0 is smaller than 3. Okay, so write this 2003 at first position and then after 2030 will come. Okay, and then here 2300 and at last 3200. Okay, so this is the correct ascending order of the given numbers. Okay, then next read the numbers 3617, 4687, 2167 and 1147. Okay, so these are the four digit numbers means you have to compare the thousand place digit. Okay, so here 3, here 4, here 2 and here 1. Okay, so which number will come first? 1147, because it has 1 at the thousand place. Okay, so 1147 first, then bigger than 1147, 2167. Okay, then bigger than 2167, which number is here? 3617. At last 4687. So this is the ascending order of the increasing order of the given number. See, 1147, 2167, 3617, 4687. So this is the increasing order. Okay, then next, read the numbers: 6345, 6435, 6534 and 6245. Okay, so we can observe here thousand place digit is same, okay, in all numbers. So what you will do? Compare the hundred place digit. Okay, compare the hundred place digit. So which number has the lowest hundred place digit? Here 3, 4, 5 and 2. So this number will come first, that is 6245. 6245, this number will come first. Okay, then after which number will come? This number 6345, then after 6435 and at last 6534. So this is the ascending order of the given number. Read the numbers again: 6245, 6345, 6435 and 6534. Okay, then next instruction: build the greatest and smallest number. Repetition is not allowed. Okay, so we have to form the greatest number and smallest number by the given digit, and in this case repetition is not allowed. We can't write the digit more than one time. Okay, so see, 8, 3 and 4, by using these three digit we have to prepare greatest number and smallest number. Okay, so we know to form the greatest number, arrange the given digit into decreasing or descending order, means big to small order. Okay, so which is the biggest digit here? 8, then 4, then 3. So this greatest number is formed, that is 843. To form the smallest number, arrange the given digit into ascending order, means small to big order. Okay, so which is the smallest digit here? 3, 4 and 8. Okay, so 843 is the greatest number formed, and 348, that smaller number, is formed. Okay, then next B, 8, 0 and 6. By using 8, 0 and 6, we have to form the greatest number and smallest number. Okay, so to form the greatest number, arrange the given digit into descending order, means 8, 6 and 0. Okay, so 860, that is the greatest number, is formed. Okay, then smallest number, arrange the given digit into ascending order, but here one of the digit is 0, so we can't put that 0 at the first position. So write that 0 at the second position. Okay, and remaining digit arrange into ascending order. Okay, so 6 and 8. Okay, so 608 is the smallest number is formed. Okay, then 4, 7, 1 and 8. By using 4, 7, 1 and 8, form the greatest number, arrange the given digit into decreasing order, means which is the greatest digit here? 8, smaller than 8, 7, then 4 and then 1. So 8741 greatest number is formed, and smallest number, small to big, arrange the given digit into small to big. So which is the smallest digit here? 1. So write that 1 at first position, bigger than 1, which number is here? 4, then 7 and then 8. This is the 1478, that is the smallest number is formed. Okay, then next 0, 8, 4 and 9. By using 0, 8, 4 and 9, we have to form the greatest number and smallest number. To form the greatest number, arrange the given digit into decreasing order, means 9, 8, 4 and 0. Okay, how to form smallest number? Arrange the given digit into ascending order, but here one of the digit is 0, so we can't put that 0 at the first position. So what you will do, write that 0 at the second position and remaining all digit arrange into ascending order. Okay, so here 4, then 8 and then 9. So 4089, that is the smallest number is form. Okay, then next numbers 2, 9, 7 and 6. Okay, by using 2, 9, 7 and 6, from the greatest number, means arrange the given digit into decreasing order. So which is the greatest digit here? 9. After 9, which number will come? 7, 6 and 2. So 9762 number is formed, and smallest number 2, 6, 7 and 9. So which number is formed here? 2679. Okay.